good Lord and the people of Missouri have given us the victory.
Never warranted, that violence will not be tolerated, that those who engage in it will be prosecuted.